6. Are you available? Copy.
240 negative. Sorry. False alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
He didn't do anything.
It's gonna be all right.
On the ground.
We need backup. I repeat, we need backup.
See you tonight! Don't be late, losers! Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this! Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well? The suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
Nah. Maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
doing?
Don't
move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Ugh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
You're both guilty of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this?
My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Yeah, I have to work to my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Okay. It's good to be the judge. That's right. Qué pendejo. Better pack for the party. I'm not that into cars, but these are pretty bitching. Dad hates sushi, but he orders it anyway for us. What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but... not tonight. I don't know who plays more, Daniel or Dad. Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah. Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10. Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball? But... you do you, Dad. Can't wait for the rain. Makes me feel like drawing. Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us. That's cool. Will Dad actually take us there one day? Doubt it. Damn. The guy never stops working. At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad. Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Oh, try again, loser.
Hey, you look totally hot.
Oh my god, stop.
Ugh. Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime?
Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
How many times have I watched it? Not enough. couldn't live without this shit. That would be sick to just go tag the world. Tat would cut my arm off if I got a tat like that. But when I turn 18... Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing. I've looked enough. Time to draw now. I should practice instead of putting it up here, but it looks pretty rad. Damn, I still have like 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20. Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of guy. Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean. Man, this is taking forever. Do they want me to pay for it? Oh my god. The internet was a mistake. Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of. Man, I so don't want to work this weekend. We almost got caught by a crazy old dude, but it was such a blast. This was such a cool day. Can't wait to go back out there with the crew. Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig. I'll never make varsity at this rate. I should practice instead of putting it up here. But it looks pretty rad. Lila was belting out so hard during that show. She lost her voice for a week. How many times have I watched it? Not enough. All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? Dad should just sell that other bike. How long is he gonna keep all this shit? Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus. Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's. I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
That you, Choco Thief?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous.
Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure, can do. There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot, must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction. Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind. Prejudiced against Vonnegut.
Is that it?
Yes! This is it. Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a grease monkey out of you.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, just let me tighten this. So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. By the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's gotta get home somehow. But yeah. You and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Thanks, Dad.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
when you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug? Ugh. Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood, even though he won't tell. Dad is actually kind of a secret geek. Maybe a nerd. Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be cool?
Damn, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry. I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop. It'll be weird having my own car. But then I could take Jen out, if she wants. Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall. Well, of course, he asked Daniel too. Daniel kept saying, "I'm freezing," but we couldn't get him off the skis. That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin. Man, Daniel could live off this crap. Cross that off the list. Drinks down, yo to go. Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually. You're coming with me. Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween. Gotta bring some munchies. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up. What the? Is Dad baking something? Meet the Diaz, organization experts. Real funny, Dad. No harm. I'll pay this back before next week's pizza night. Promise. Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisps.
Don't be pissed. You always see the whole box. What's with the scissors?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Oh, man. Damn, sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
Yes, she wants to marry.
Shut up! And I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do.
Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next. finally ready to go. Time to Skype Layla on my laptop. Eric got us some purple last month. It was fucking insane. My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home. I've looked enough. Time to draw now. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this. Foreshortening is a bitch. Hate perspective. The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this. My room almost looks cool on this. Not an easy task. Good job.
Lower boy, just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well... I don't know. Play it cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god. You did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean! I'm done, look! I made zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey.
Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah,
but...
I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Sorry. I'll make it up to him. He knows I can be a dick. I'm just stressed out about tonight.
Oh, please. We're gonna have so much fun. Maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Let me see that drawing.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait. Oh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention.
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed.
I
told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see. OMG. You gave her an LOL? That is a ballsy move.
So what? I'm a funny guy.
Are you? I better warn her.
Leave me alone! I'll call my dad!
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey! Don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Dude, did you get that blood on him?
It was an accident. I swear!
He's a fucking retard!
See what happens when you don't listen? Dad told you to stay in the yard!
I know, Sean. I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot. I swear!
Wah. Take the little baby back to his crib.
Come on, Daniel. We're done.
Yeah, go back to Daddy, pussies. No wonder your mom bailed on you.
Whoa! Sean, you hit him!
Get inside, now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch! You and your whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
What's going on?
Me! Daniel, get over here!
Sean! Is he hurt?
Okay, step away! Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back! On the ground! Now!
Hey, wait! This guy was beating up my little brother!
Now! Hands behind your
head!
Come on!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean, what's happening?
Get on the ground, sir!
Dad! We didn't do anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer, listen!
I'm sorry, Dad!
Daddy!
Be quiet!
I wanna go home!
They're good kids, officer.
Don't move.
I'm sure they didn't do anything.
I said don't move!
Stop this.
We didn't do anything!
It's gonna be alright.
On the ground!
Ah!
Daniel, hey, come on. Daniel, come on. We gotta go. No, man. We can't stop here. We gotta keep going. No pouting, okay? Come on.
But... My feet really hurt. These shoes suck. And we've been walking for 4 days.
What? Only two. Don't even try that shit.
And my back hurts from sleeping under that stupid bridge.
Yeah, so does mine. I was there too. Just knock it off. I hate it when you act like this. This is how people camp in the woods. It's not like being at home or in your room. This is a real adventure, right? So, come on, let's hit the trail. Seriously.
Where's Dad?
Daniel, come on. We gotta go.
Why isn't Dad with us, Sean? Doesn't he want to go camping too?
Yes, but I told you that he can't. I told you. Okay?
Okay. But I'm so sick of walking. I just wish I was back in my room.
I know. Hey, at least we don't have to go to school on Monday, right?
Yeah.
Look, everybody's gonna be so stoked when they find out how far you walked.
Really? Really? I bet Dad would be too. Do you think we walked, like, maybe 100 miles?
Probably 200. Feels like it.
Ooh, awesome possum. But next time, Dad better get me a good pair of shoes, like yours.
Dude, Bigfoot doesn't need good shoes.
I'd rather be a wolf. Ow! We could be wolves.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Just work on that how. Hey, you know what? Let's see if you can walk the whole way without complaining once, huh?
Like, you don't whine too?
I don't whine. I tag your ass and run. You're right.
No way. Not fair.
Whatever.
Okay. I'm a zombie, and I'm gonna eat you. Blah! we there yet?
Dude, stop. You know what? You're not allowed to say that. Ever again.
Yes, sir.
You'll be the first one to know when we get there, okay? I'm tired and hungry too. Listen, this looks like a perfect place to camp out. I bet we're not the first people to stay the night.
It's creepy. There's nobody out here. We didn't even see any cars.
We're gonna camp here. I'll look out for you.
Oh, look!
A car out here?
Man, it's so
weird. Hope the driver isn't around watching us.
I see something. What is that?
What do you find?
Check it out. There's a chunky Choco Crisp bar on the dashboard.
Yeah, I see it.
You know I love Choco Crisp bars. I haven't had one in a million years.
Yeah, right. More like 2 days ago.
Come on. Can we please, please, please get one when we stop next, please?
Let's take this one. Nobody's gonna miss one single Choco Crisp bar.
Really? I would.
This is for a good cause. Almost. I got it.
Mm-hmm. Yes!
Boom. Choco Crisp is ours. Now we have dessert. Come on. Let's beat it.
Welcome to Nowhere, Washington. Yay. I'm sure there's no bear around here. Let's just hope that doesn't happen while we're here.
I hope nobody gets mad we took their Choco Crisp.
Dad showed me how to read these when I was 8.
Daniel! Check out this mark on the tree.
What is that? Graffiti?
Not exactly. It's called a trail blaze, and people used to put them up to give directions.
Like GPS?
Yeah, sure. Just slightly more ancient.
Awesome! Let's follow it.
If only Dad was here.
Stop.
How? No reception in this shithole. Like anybody's gonna pay in the middle of nowhere. Could take a quick peek. Damn, this is gonna be a bitch.
Come on, Daniel. The sun is going down. Okay, dude. You have to use the bathroom?
No. It smells real bad.
No shit. Seriously? You better go now.
I don't have to go. Jeez, can't I just pee on a tree?
As long as you don't mind the poison ivy on your balls.
Well, maybe I'll go. But don't let me get stuck in there.
Don't worry. I'll call the forest plumbers if you fall in.
Gross? These are worse than the ones at school.
Especially after you use it.
Man, people don't even read the signs. Pretty deep, Picasso.
thought we were going to camp.
Sean? It's getting dark.
Look how big these trees are.
That's only because they need the sun. Besides, they'll protect us from the rain.
What if they don't? What if they attack us?
Hey, you watched Lord of the Rings with Dad like 100 times. Here's a chance to go on a real adventure. With me.
So I'm like Frodo? And you're Sam?
Well, I was thinking more like Aragorn. You know, brave, strong, good looking.
No way, Jose. You're Sam.
Man, what are we doing out here?
We have to find a secret cave, so we can hide from the orcs.
Okay. Sam I am. After you, Master Daniel.
Whoa. That place is huge.
Yeah, it's kind of cool. Oh, yeah? I'll give you 10 seconds to find a hiding spot, and then you're toast.
Turn around so I can hide. And don't look.
One, two...
Come on! You're cheating! No peeking!
One, two, three...
Come on! You're cheating! No peeking!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. I'm coming.
I can't tell him the truth now. I just can't. Now, where could Daniel be?
Knowing Daniel, he shouldn't be hard to find. Seriously?
Ooh, I see you, Daniel. But you don't see me.
There you are.
You almost didn't find me.
Yeah, we're in a giant forest.
The best hiding spot. Come on,
Fuck. I have no idea where we are.
Daniel! Come check this out.
What? What?
Be quiet. He'll take off.
Ooh, raccoon. He's so cute.
That raccoon will tear us apart. Let's go, bro.
Here, kitty. Aww. raccoon must be starving.
Raccoons are way smarter than us. He'll find more food.
What if the raccoon came with us? He could be our pet.
Man, raccoons are not a pet. You ever see their claws?
Yeah, but this one likes me.
Until you run out of food. Let it go, Daniel.
Hey, there's another one here.
Dad showed me how to read these when I was 8.
Ooh, I bet the ants are out here.
I don't think ants can move those rocks.
The ants, not ants.
I do not want to get stuck out here. We gotta find a campsite.
Ooh, Sean, look. I discovered a secret path.
Coming.
I'll shout if we see any orcs, okay? Oh, that's one big tree!
Okay, now it's your turn. Hop on down. I'll catch you.
How come nobody is out here? Huh?
It's October. People don't hike as much.
So why are we?
Because we can. We're badass warriors, dude.
Cool.
Fucking cell phone? I could only Google those. Dude, I found some berries. Come get some.
Coming. Ooh, juicy.
We've been walking for so long. I wonder how far we are from Seattle. Daniel, you hear that?
Is that a bird's nest?
Oh, yeah. They're everywhere out here.
At least they have a home.
Come on. We're too big for a nest.
This is pretty high up.
Come on. I got you.
Phew. Thanks. You see that? Looks like a clicker.
Creepy. What the hell is that? I should have listened in biology class.
Oh, yeah.
Stop it. That was a pretty good hiding spot. Ooh, looks like a cave. Kinda spooky.
No, actually, it's kind of perfect.
For what?
For us, man.
We're gonna stay in there? I don't know.
Come on, Daniel. Look, this could be
our secret base.
I bet we could stop any orcs from capturing us in here.
Cool. In that case, we definitely need to get a fire going first, right?
Right. Yes. So what do we need?
I need you to build a fort to keep out orcs, trolls, everything. And I'll take care of finding the wood. Deal?
Yes! I can build traps, too. Nothing will get to us.
Awesome, dude.
I know.
Okay. Let's unpack. Finally. Coming!
Let's see. Here's a good spot. Step here and wham.
Now this is perfect.
This is gonna be 100% orc proof.
Nice and dry. That's enough for a toasty fire. Hey, this isn't too bad. I guess Daniel can chill a little.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Yeah.
This is the best way to protect.
Yo, what are you doing?
Trying to move this branch to protect the base.
Good call. Here, let me take this side.
You got it?
We'll see. Go ahead and push!
We did it! Nothing can get in here now.
Damn right. Nice work, Daniel.
Cool. I'll go check the river.
Those are bear claws. I'm not gonna tell Daniel. Not today.
Don't. stop moving so much.
Feels good to focus on something after all that shit.
If Dad was here,
okay.
He'd catch every fish.
Got it. Take the pen, dude.
What are you doing, Sean? Can I try?
You never skipped stones?
Yeah, but it was a long time ago with Dad.
Okay, then show me.
Watch me.
Dude, come on. That's a boulder, not a rock. Here, you need a flat rock. Hold it like this. Look at my hand. Boom.
Okay, I did it. My turn.
Hold it with your thumb and finger, and spin your wrist when you throw.
Almost. What'd I do wrong?
Not bad. Give it another try.
Close.
Try again. You've almost got it.
Man.
You're getting into the zone. Don't give up now. Oh yeah, that was awesome. I think you're ready for the Olympic stone skipping team. He thinks we're just going on a trip. I can't imagine when he'll find out what really happened.
Oh.
Who are you? Who are we fighting?
Orcs and goblins trapped us down. Watch out!
They can't beat our fellowship.
They're down! None shall pass! We are awesome.
Damn right.
Thanks for having my back.
I ran into a web like that when I was
a kid. Now that is a big web.
You're safe, little bro. Spiders hibernate in the fall.
Good. I remember when you pushed me into that web.
Hey, that was a long time ago. You got me back, right?
Yeah, well, you screamed when you saw that plastic spider. So funny.
Yeah, ha ha. At least they won't bug us tonight. Get it?
No.
I'm digging the spot.
We could build a really cool fort here, I bet.
No way they're putting us in foster care.
1986? Damn, that's ancient. We're doing okay together. He's such a little guy, but he's staying strong.
Wonder how many fish are in this river. Check this out, Sean. Whoa, nice view. You can see so far.
Wait, I'm coming.
It's beautiful.
Pretty amazing, huh? Mm. See? It's not so bad here in the forest. Hey, look at those clouds. What do they look like to you?
I don't know. Cotton candy?
That's it? Cotton candy?
I don't know. What do you see?
A dragon.
What? Where?
Okay. There's the tail. And the horns. And the fangs. And the smoke coming out of its mouth.
Oh, I see it. It's awesome. Wouldn't it be cool if we had a pet dragon? There's a giant douchebag.
Oh, yeah? Where?
Right here.
Right here, huh? Come on. Let's go eat something. All right, Inanno. We're cave people now. Time to make fire.
We make fire. Can I help?
You have a big mouth like me, so come on. Blow.
Yes.
Dude, don't blow it out.
Sorry. I wanted to do it like a movie.
Oh, nice. It's warming up.
Wish we had more.
I know. Me too.
I'm ready for dessert.
Go ahead.
Do you want a piece?
I'm good. You eat it.
I'm the judge now, not you. So you can't have a piece anyway.
Okay. Figures you try to get revenge, Judge. Hey, I want a new trial.
Too late. Court closed. So good. I wish we had a cheeseburger and a milkshake like yesterday.
Yesterday was yesterday. Now that we're out here, we have to do everything ourselves. Right?
Okay. But you'll help me if I need it, right?
That's what I'm here for. And you gotta help me, too. You okay, buddy?
Yeah. Feels good to sit down. Sean, are you mad at me for what happened with Brett? I don't remember everything.
It's not your fault. Shit happens. Brett deserved it.
Why can't I remember? Ugh, that's weird.
Don't worry, dude. You were running around all day. You tired out. It happens.
Look! A full moon!
Ooh! It's not quite full yet, Wolf Boy.
Do you think there are werewolves for real?
Of course there are. But they're no match for us.
How do you know? What if they come here?
Oh! Bring it on!
Sean?
Come on. I'm kidding. We'll be safe here.
That's my quota of cookies for the year. Nice, Sean. Beers are exactly what we needed for survival. I could really use a smoke.
Man, I made a fire tonight. Dad would be proud.
I'm so tired.
We're almost broke. How do we eat tomorrow? Wonder if I'll ever go back to school after this. You look tired. Ready to crash?
I've been ready all day. My feet hurt.
I think we earned some serious rest. I could sleep forever.
Not on this ground.
Ugh. Better than freezing out there, right?
Way better. Now we have a real fire.
And a secure base. You did awesome today, Daniel.
Really?
Hell yeah. Without you, there's no fellowship.
That's cool. My eyes won't stay open, Sean.
Sleep tight, bro.
Dad, where are we?
Daniel? Hey, bro, wake up.
Sean? What happened? Where's Dad?
It's okay. You just had a bad dream. That's all.
Sean? I'm scared. I keep hearing noises.
No, don't be. Everything's cool.
But we're alone. You said there are bears and wolves.
You fortified our base, so we're safe. And look, our fire's still roaring. Daniel, we'll find a better place tomorrow, okay? And food, too. I promise.
You promise?
Promise. Look, it's easier now. We're going downhill. We just gotta keep walking.
Yeah. You said things were getting better yesterday. And the day before.
I'm sorry, dude. I'm trying my best. Let's walk a little more. There will be a rest stop or something where we can buy food. I'm sure of it. Are you okay?
Yeah. No. I was just thinking about when Harry Thompson wanted to beat me up. Me and Noah traded some games with Harry. But he didn't like us, so he said he was gonna get us after school.
What did you do?
We waited in the gym until he went home.
That's it? You should have told me.
I tried. But you said to get out of your room.
I'm sorry, Inanno. I should have listened.
You never believe. Hey, there's something ahead.
Yep. Must be the gas station we saw on that sign. Shit, my phone's dead.
Finally. I thought we'd never get out of these woods alive. Awesome. I'm so hungry for real food right now.
I hear you. We're gonna get food, water, and plus a map, so we can find the best route.
All right.
Hey, come on. I know last night was tough, but tonight will be better. I swear.
Yeah. I hope.
Utah? You're a long way from home, dude. How can someone drive with this mess?
It's cool we found this place.
Can't even check my goddamn voicemail here.
There's nothing to do here. When do we leave?
Wonder what they're doing here. Maybe they got some extra food. There might be some leftovers in it. Fuck, is this our life now? Not while these people are here. Don't want to freak them out. Hey. Hi.
Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Oh, hi there.
I hate to ask, but we forgot to get money before coming here, so could you spare a little food or something?
Jesus, get a job, kid.
Yeah.
We'd like to help, but...
I thought we left Berkeley to get away from this.
I'm sorry.
Hey, no worries. It's cool. Didn't mean to bug you. Bye. Come on. Let's go.
I want cocoa.
Honey, this is a gas station.
But you said we're going to get some food. Look at the chips.
Dude, stop. Let's go.
It's weird. This will be my first Halloween away from home. Last night was so cold, I don't even want to think about ice.
Dad always had a thing for gas stations. We stopped at so many on our road trips. He says they're all kind of the same. They feel familiar, almost like home. Same bad coffee, same nasty toilets, same food. But I don't feel at home at all.
Sean, I'm hungry. Can we go eat something, please?
Yeah. Sorry, just daydreaming.
Okay.
Let's go. Shit, they're still looking for us. Can't let Daniel back. Not right now. Nachos and cerveza? You sound like an expert douchebag.
Hey, look. They're gonna teach us Spanish.
Este tipo es un idiota.
Maybe some other time. I'm on it, hillbilly.
Yeah. After the night we just had, I'll pass.
I'm fine. I'm too young. This is just too many bears.
Kinda creepy, huh?
Nah, I think they're cute. We should have one at home. Dad would love it.
No way we're carrying a freaking log around, dude.
Okay. Right.
Do they make actual money doing this? What the? Something's under that cookie box. Okay. Be gentle. Fly. Be free. Not bad, Sean.
going to be freezing tonight, so we need to stock up.
Damn. Why do they let this rust out here?
I know Dad would be able to fix it.
Yeah. Maybe not that one, dude.
He has to finish your car first.
Yeah. I know.
Looks like the perfect setting for the Washington Chainsaw Massacre. No thanks. I already have one.
Hello there.
Whoa!
Hey.
Sean, they have Choco Crisp.
Sorry, dude. You'd had to drag my ass to make me come back here after all this. No tourist is gonna do this shit.
Wish we could join the crew, guys.
I hope Halloween isn't ruined for Daniel by all this. Hot dog.
Yes, gas station food is nasty.
I'm too nervous to drink any coffee.
Do not drink that coffee, if you like coffee. I know what you're thinking. What the hell is this creep looking at?
I mean...
It's not as weird as it seems, though. These people, they only want to live a normal life. Just naked. I mean, if they're not harming anyone, who's to say they're wrong?
Nobody.
Yeah, I agree. Yes, why should we all be the same? Who says so? Never mind. I'm getting carried away. Name's Brody. I'm kind of an online traveling journalist.
Sean. What's a online traveling journalist?
Just a fancy name for someone who drives around in a car, writing about people and stuff. There's a few websites that pay me for these papers since I know how to write. Nice to meet you, man. You traveling with your brother?
Yeah, we're on the road, going south.
Good for you. The best way to learn is on the road. The earlier, the better. Well, I'd love to talk and avoid work all day, but I'm already up against a deadline. Safe travels, dudes.
Thanks, man. See you around.
It starts with an M.
Man.
A lot of letters.
Get all that food.
Dude.
Forget it.
Maybe not as good as Dad's, but yummy.
Dude. I know. We could live in that. But there's no way we can pay for it. After last night, I would kill for one of these. Shit. We could just camp out in here.
Blue sky.
I know Daniel would love to have a souvenir.
How the hell do I figure that out?
Oh, man. Daniel would love that thing. Way pretty sweet.
Oh, man.
Seriously, so cool. Who's buying all these wooden bears?
Oh, we do have a sale on our famous bears. Buy one, get one free.
Hey, hi.
Good evening. Yes, can I help you? You don't look like you're from around here.
Oh, we're in a...
a road trip.
So where are your parents?
Uh-oh. We're with our friends. Pretty fun.
By yourselves, all the way out here?
We know. We come out here all the time. Just not right here.
You don't look like everybody else who stops by.
See the baby bear, Daniel?
Oh, that is awesome, Possum. I mean, bear. So cool.
Then he's all yours. We have a surplus, as you could tell.
Really? Oh, thank you. Yeah. Ooh, Sean, check it out. It's a raccoon top.
Go on. It's actually free.
Cool. Thanks.
It's a real nice map. You'll find lots of great hiking trails around here.
They did. Why the fuck no?
Dad would have loved this so much.
Holy witch. We could use that.
Never heard of that team. Right. I'll just bust out my platinum card. It should be called Daniel's Cash Trap.
Hey, man, check this out.
Howard Bearclaw? Can we play? I bet it's easy to get a prize.
Yeah, no. See all those prizes still inside? Nobody wins, except the machine.
Oh.
But hey, we're the Wolf Brothers. Us teach this machine a lesson, right?
Yes. So, who goes first?
Go get him, little brother.
No one can defeat.
Ooh, I'm gonna beat this boss. Let's go, Power Bear Claw.
Wait till you get a good opening.
Not fair. It sucks.
Don't grab so fast.
This is hard. Can you try?
Yeah, okay. Let's see what I can do.
Yeah!
Let me get in the zone. Here we go.
Almost!
Beware.
Can I play? Please, please, please?
Sure. But don't beg. Get that prize.
Just watch me.
Grab! Now!
Come on! Oh, bullshit! Oops. Sorry. I hate this game.
Sorry, buddy. We can't waste money on that kind of stuff right now.
What? That's it?
Yeah, I told you. Come on. Let's not waste time on that stupid thing.
Not fair. Just wanted one little power bear.
I know, Daniel. But look, we're already surrounded by bears.
She's staring at you.
We can't make a fancy sandwich. The bread will be just fine.
Oh,
let's see. Yes, unwilling to adapt to their idiom.
It's better than tap water.
Rewrite.
Never thought I'd be so excited to see a gas station. I could eat dozens of these.
I should turn this thing off.
Who sends postcards?
Daniel, come check this out.
It's a puppy. Super cute.
Yeah, super cute.
Is this yours?
No, just another stray mutt.
Aww, he must be sad. What's his name?
That's a she.
Oh, right. Oh, can we have the puppy? Please?
Sorry, man. No way we're taking a dog with us.
We need adults to take care of her, not kids.
See? Sorry about that. Now let's go.
But...
six down is a sharp
one. Is she laughing at us?
Perfect. Can't go wrong with these.
Don't laugh at Zomboy. Silly witch.
How the hell do I figure that out?
Okay. Hey, don't bother her. Sorry about that.
But, I'm talking to her.
He sure likes to chat.
Yeah, he talks a lot.
Whatever. I do not talk too much. You always say that. That's not true.
My husband up there. He built this place 30 years ago.
Yep.
Who's the guy with him? Is that supposed to be someone famous?
Yep. That's a famous Hollywood director or something. He made a show up here, but we don't watch TV. Nice man. Don't think he liked our coffee. Okie dokie. Let's ring you up. And there's the damage.
Let's grab it and check out this map. We could... Hey! Come on in. Let's wash a little.
I'm coming.
Stop watching me. Perv.
He looks like one of your drawings.
You don't flush. We call it cops.
Ah, cool.
I know. So wash fast.
My hands are ice cubes.
Okay, you're done. Nice. Free water for us.
It's our table now.
Yep. Let's see. What do we got here?
This is a ton of food. I thought we were broke.
Not today, Jen. So let's grub out. This is our choco.
Really? You got me a choco crisp?
Of course I did. You deserved it.
Where are you guys off to now?
South, I guess.
Right on. Pro tip, don't feed the bears. See you later.
Whoa, that's a big map.
Yeah, hope I can read it.
Supposed to be Washington? I don't recognize anything.
Yeah, me neither. But we have to be somewhere in there.
Hey, I know. We're here. There's a gas station. See?
Nah, no way. We were near Mount Rainier yesterday, but it's miles away now. Let me show you where we are, okay?
Yeah, okay.
We slept at that trout trail thing. Then we walked south for a while. All right. This is it.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is. It's next to the river we camped by yesterday. Here we are.
Okay, so can we go there tonight?
Are you kidding? It's way too far. You want to walk a whole week again?
But it looks cool.
Hold on. I'll find where we can go.
Hey, kids. Looks like you're out camping.
Oh, yeah. Just going over trails and stuff.
Seems dangerous to be out here all alone. But maybe you're the ones who need to be watched.
Huh? What do you mean? We
sure
just...
Sure hope you paid for all that. We don't tolerate shoplifters.
Sir, we paid for this. And the map was free.
Well, let's go inside. You can show us what you bought.
No, thanks. We have to go.
Nope. You're going inside. Don't make this worse for yourself, kid, or I will.
Daniel, get out of here!
Huh?
Go!
You stay.
Daniel, no!
Fugitives you might be interested in. Oh, they ain't going anywhere. Don't you worry. Okay, fine. Thank you.
What the fuck? Where am I? Oh, shit. Daniel. No, no, no. Don't do this to me.
Police will get those two straightened out.
Are you sure about this, Hank? I don't know.
And they'll be off our property and won't be our problem no more.
If you say so, then, well, I'll let you deal with it.
Oh, hey there. You finally awake? Sorry I had to secure you. But if you're innocent, don't act guilty. How's your stomach?
I'm gonna tell the police you kidnapped me.
Nice try. But I know who you are and what you did in Seattle. I saw it in the paper. Maybe I should call ICE to make sure you're a citizen.
Fuck you, hillbilly. I'm American.
Watch it, punk.
Whatever. I'm going to jail for this.
Pretty sure the local police will vouch for me over a thug like you.
Where's my brother?
Wish I knew. Little shit took off. I'll find him. Don't worry.
If you touch him...
You think I'd hurt a little boy? Guess you didn't have any second thoughts about leading him out into the middle of nowhere, though. That's real safe for a little kid. If he's lucky, he won't end up like his criminal big brother.
Just let me go. Please.
You're the reason we need to build that wall. You hold tight. I'm gonna go get your brother.
Plastic. Fuck this shit. Daniel must be scared shitless. I can't leave him out there. Yeah, that's what I thought. Fuck. Wonder if I could get more light from it. Yes. That's a little better. Yeah, we get it. You're the perfect Americans. Daniel must be scared shitless. I can't leave him out there.
Okay. Looks like he's gone for now.
I'm sorry, but you married an asshole.
Daniel? I'm right here. Are you okay?
I think so. That old guy chased me into the woods. But I think I lost him. Is he gone? I'm really, really scared.
Hey, Inano. You're doing great. You totally fooled them.
Thanks to you, we have a chance of getting out of here.
Yeah?
Yeah. We gotta hurry, though. He called the cops on us.
Think, dude. There's gotta be a way out of here.
There's a window over there. Maybe you can find a way in or something. It is. But be careful. It might attract him. Hey, you think you can open the back door?
I don't know. It won't open. It's locked. What do I do?
I don't know. Let me think. Can you try and open this vent?
Yes. Ouch. It hurts. Sorry, Sean. It won't move.
Don't worry. We'll figure something out.
I don't even want to think of this asshole reading the same magazines as Dad. Oh yeah. This racist shithead is a real pillar of the community, all right.
Hey! The old guy's gone. Maybe you can enter from the store door.
Why did I put us in this city?
Oh, shit. Okay.
Of course the fucking keys are all the way over there.
Okay, Daniel. I see some keys, but I can't reach them. Maybe I can get them if I can pry this pipe off the wall. Can you find some kind of tool out there?
I don't know where one is.
Find me something sturdy, like a screwdriver or a wrench, anything. Inanno, I can't really see much from where I am. There should be some tools nearby.
Okay, I'm looking.
Come on, Sean. We gotta hurry. Before the police gets here.
Is this what you wanted?
This is it! You rule, Daniel.
Come on. Let's do this.
Yes! Good job, bro.
Cut this off, fast.
How about these?
Dude, you rock. Did that asshole see you?
No way. I'm invisible.
Yeah, you are. Okay. Now we gotta get my stuff and go.
Daniel, what happened? What did you do?
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
It's okay. You're safe now.
You fucking little spick. You and your brother are going to jail for the rest of your life.
The hell with you.
on! What are you doing?
Daniel, come on. We gotta get out of here. Come on. Come on!
Wait!
Shit!
Where are we going? Sean!
Watch out! Over there. Let's go.
I don't know.
Whoa! What are you doing out here, man? You almost scared the shit out of me.
You guys okay? You don't look okay.
That asshole at the gas station. We're fucking crazy.
He tied me up in his back office. I swear.
Jim, say no more. I believe you, okay? She's crazy out in the woods. Get in, you two. Hurry up before he catches us. Was having a shitty day. I knew that guy was sketchy.
Did he mess with you too?
He started to earlier, but I bought too much stuff just to piss him off. Welcome to Redneck Land. This ain't Seattle no more.
We only lived in one place my whole life. Kinda lame, but...
Well, you're pretty young. You have time. That's what's great about traveling. It gives you perspective.
Sometimes maybe too much.
Well, don't let it faze you, little dude. You're going to meet some amazing people on the road, too.
What's under the blanket? Come on, I'm not stupid. Daniel.
What? We saved her. We're heroes.
Are you kidding me? We can't keep a dog.
But... We couldn't leave her with those mean people.
Don't give up, Daniel. He's on the ropes.
Jeez, come on. We need a dog. Bet Dad would agree.
Just stop. You win, but you better really take care of her.
Deal. Thanks, Sean. She's gonna be so quiet. And what should we name her?
Hey. Your dog, your choice.
Oh, cool. Let's see. How about Mushroom? She totally looks like a mushroom.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Not much of a girl's name, though.
Who cares? I'm sure she loves it. So do I.
All right. Mushroom it is, then.
Ooh, yeah. Thanks, big brother. See, Mushroom, you got the best name ever now. Mushroom.
Nice. I feel like I just witnessed history. You're on your way to becoming official road warriors, my dudes.
Thank you.
Sounds like you've been on the road for a long time.
Long, boring story short, I come from a family with money, but no soul. I took off after school and never looked back. Now I write stories for zines and websites, do podcasts, protest, try to make some positive change. Whatever.
Wow. So you're like all political.
Everything is political, Sean.
So, how do you make money?
Spoken like a real American.
Just curious. Now that we're urban nomads too, if you have any tips.
I sell shit, like a good capitalist. Stories when I can, eBay when I can't. My biggest expense is gas and food, so it's easy.
You okay to drive?
Oh yeah. This is my favorite time to drive. Traveling by night is kinda mysterious. Man, look at that. Oregon is like the edge of the world. Hey, listen. I know what happened with you guys in Seattle. Do you want to talk about it? I'm a good listener. It's your call, no pressure.
I don't even know what happened. It was so fast. It was the police. It's their fault. Daniel just wanted to play zombie outside. Our shithead neighbor was picking on him. I got in a fight. So Dad came out to help. Somebody called the cops and they shot him. They killed my dad in front of me. 1 second my dad was alive. Then fucking cops.
Hey, it's gonna be all right. Take a deep breath. Listen, I'm really sorry this happened to you, man. Injustice is everywhere, and you're taking the brunt of it right now. But you're gonna be okay, Sean.
How? My life feels like that town down there. Wiped out, destroyed. Empty. Like I have nothing.
What is sure is, that's the past. But you can't look back now. You've got each other. And you have to move forward.
Why?
You may not see it, but what you and your brother have is the most important thing. He needs you. And you need him. I can tell he doesn't know what happened. Sean, at some point, you're gonna have to tell him.
I know. I just have to find the right time.
Take it from me. The sooner you can address it, the better.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it next chance I get. It's just, it's not gonna be easy.
So then, what's your plan? Where are you going?
Good question. I was thinking, get out of the country? Fuck it, go down to Mexico, you know?
Damn. I thought I was the long-haul traveler.
Maybe this is crazy, but should we just keep going till we get to Mexico?
If you think that's the right thing to do, yes. This is exactly what you're supposed to be doing. You have family there?
Maybe. We don't even have family in the U.S. Except for grandparents we don't see anymore.
What about your mom?
No, no way. She's out of the picture.
But Dad, he always talked about this plot of land he owns in this little coast town, Puerto Lobos.
That's a pretty cool name. So it's gotta be great. Okay, so you've still got a long ways to go. We've shot the shit long enough. Time to hit the road. Listen, I'll drop you by a motel in a couple of hours. You guys could use some time to yourselves.
Okay, Mushroom, you can chase me. Then, Sean.
No.
Come, see if you can catch me. Ow!
Glad to see him act like a kid again. How will I tell him? Hey, let's play fetch with the pup.
Really? Yes.
Let me do a test throw first. Cool?
Well, okay. But I'm next.
Okay, puppy. Go wide. Come on, Mushroom. Get it.
Go, Mushroom.
Good doggy. I think we need a frisbee.
Now she wants me to throw the stick.
Okay, here.
Watch how fast she'll get the stick.
You go for it. Just don't throw it too far.
I won't. I swear. I mean, I promise. Come on, Mushroom. Come on. Look, it's a stick. Fetch. Mushroom, get that stick!
Looks like these two are getting along. It's good to see him like that. Well, I got you that room.
Seriously?
It's only a room, no big deal. Look, I had tough times when I started out. And some strangers saved my life.
Thank you.
Now's my turn to help someone. It's right there, room 10. On the second floor. Listen, I don't want to freak you out, okay? But you have to be twice as careful now. I know it's easier said than done, but you should get rid of that phone.
Really?
You can always get a burner later. Trust me. And Sean, talk to Daniel. He deserves
Brody, you're not leaving? Are you?
Yes, I am, but not until Santa Brody gives you a goodbye gift. Ta-da! I mean, ho, ho, ho. And don't you dare argue about it. I'll leave it right here if you do.
Okay, you win. Thanks, Brody. Feels good. Here, looks like it's yours now.
As always.
Hold on. I didn't forget you. I've had it since my first road trip. And it's always kept me safe. Now it's yours.
Cool. Do you think it's okay if she wears it? Like our official guard dog?
Sure. It's your bandana now. Okay. Time for me to hit the road again. Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West. So, you better keep me posted when you can, okay?
We will. Thanks again, Brody.
Ah, bro hug.
Wish you could stay with us.
Me too, kid. Sorry, I'll probably think of a better goodbye when I'm on the road, but until then, take care, my dudes.
I'm gonna miss him.
Me too. Okay. Time to hit the sack.
Don't worry, Mushroom. I got you.
Okay. Good.
Looks like the manager's asleep for the night. Shouldn't have any trouble from them.
Do you think it will have Netflix or a jacuzzi?
Dude, this is some motel, not an Airbnb. If you're lucky, it'll have cable and a hot shower. Good. I'm gonna throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV, too! And there's a balcony! Whoa, this is nice. And warm. This bed is soft. What about this one?
Not bad. But too far from the TV. Can I take the one in front of the TV? Huh?
Wanna play it over rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there's no way you can beat me, but... Ready?
I am so ready to beat you. I won! The pet is mine! I knew I'd beat you. See?
And I knew you'd brag about it.
Don't be salty. It's a fair win.
Yeah, it is. I surrender. All right. I'm gonna run a bath. We totally reek.
Especially you, Pigpen.
I wouldn't be so sure, cave boy. I'll call you when it's ready.
I'll be right here.
Of course you will.
Oh, cool! Hot Dog Man is on! Ooh, I remember
shit,
this
that was wild.
Weird,
but we have a tent now. Thanks for everything, Brody. I'll be extra careful. Man, wish we still had Brody around. Yeah, don't think we'll be coming back this way. I tried to iron my shirts once. Burned a hole through them. A cheap souvenir for a cheap trip. Makes sense. I can see why they left that tie. Brody gave us some cash so we can take one of these tomorrow. They're headed south.
Yeah, let's go hike tomorrow. Just for fun.
Yeah. Fuck Halloween. Wish we could go there and pretend nothing happened. Nothing better than drawing to clear my head after this mess. Okay, got it.
This episode is awesome. You should sit down and watch it with me.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now. A real bed. Can't believe I'm that happy to stay at a motel. Let's put this in the bathroom for Prince Daniel. Damn. I could paint this shit. I missed GPS already.
But at least we're progressing south.
Mushroom, look! It's hot.
No worries.
Man.
We don't have to build a fire tonight.
Daniel, you have towels in the bathroom. Don't forget to use them.
Yeah.
Time to be a kid again. Fill her up. Damn. That fucking redneck hit me hard. I hit him harder, though. My hair feels like it's coated in dirt. A shower after Daniel will be bliss. Ready?
Aw, the episode's almost finished.
Nice try. The water's hot. Come on.
Yeah, okay, I'm going. Well, it's warm. Why didn't you use soap to make bubbles?
Sorry, man, I forgot to. Use as much soap as you want. It's free.
Oh, everything? Cool.
Yeah, clean up good. But leave some for me, bro. I should throw my phone away while Daniel is washing. He'd freak out if he saw me. Time to say goodbye to modern life. Lily's freaking out. Maybe I should leave her out of this, or she'll get into trouble too.
Suck at games.
Oh yeah, track star? I was the dodgeball champ of my high school. So duck!
Ow! No fair!
You guys, don't crush the play bots. Hey, let's set it up! Dad, come on! Ow! Okay, my ball now. Watch out!
Merry Christmas, kids.
Daniel, come here. We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a Coke. Or something.
Okay, I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk. Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
Daniel. Oh, fuck. Oh my God. Daniel! What's happening? Daniel, calm down.
You lied! Dad! Your dad is dead! Why?
It was an accident. I fucked up, and a cop shot him!
No! No! It's not true!
I'm so sorry!
Why? Why did you lie to me?
I just wanted to protect you until I could—
Protect me from what? You?
Damn it.
I hate you! Not my brother!
Don't say that. I know I messed up everything. We're gonna get through this.
Don't touch me!
Daniel, please!
Oh.
Shh. It's okay. Me too.
You told me we were gonna see Dad.
I'm sorry. I just...
Just don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Danny.
What are we gonna do without him?
Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sean, am I a monster?
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
I was thinking, maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos. Where Dad grew up, you know?
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories too.
Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home lair with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. All right. Come on, man. Focus.
Okay.
Trust me. You can do it.
Thank you.